is the interlude bit where we all recover from that, and we've actually been taking it in turns. We were in Bristol last week, and Hugh did a wonderful interpretive dance on premature ejaculation. We thought we'd give that a miss until the court suit has been settled. I know. So I was thinking last night about a friend of mine who's been struggling to date. So I thought I'd use that as inspiration for a song. I am going to sing it in first person though, just to help you identify with that character. It's not me. Hi. Oh, hello. Are you two together? You are. Do you have any siblings? You do, so you're used to sharing. I like that. Hello. My name is Katie. My username is TastyKate_80. Do you want to write that down? I think you should. So that's my username. That's because there are already 79 other TastyKate_ before me. Though I like to think none are more tasty than me. All my friends are either married or dead. I'm desperate to get somebody into bed. If I don't get a boyfriend soon, I'll kill myself. Whose fault will that be? Murder. I had 20 replies to my internet plea. 17 were from psychos, 2 were for me. They were for TastyKate_89. Apparently, because the 0's right next to the 9 on the keyboard, they got us mixed up. Well, she's welcome to them. Who wants a bloke who can't type? Unless it's because they've got massive fingers. Anyway, so one reply was for me, from Stevie B in Anglesey. He keeps bees and makes honey, but I couldn't see how making honey earned him much money, so I blocked him. Hey you, are you single? Oh, let's hook up after in the bar, let's mingle. I'll even buy you a drink and a tub of Pringles. We can talk about drinking and eating Pringles. No. Hey you, you'll do. Oh, you're not quite Brad Pitt, are you? In fact, I'm sensing that you've had an illness or two. Don't worry, I will close my eyes and we will do the do, me and you. No? Hey you, all my friends are either married or dead, and they're all so boring and obsessed with their kids and having roast dinners and buying furniture and going on and on about how fucking happy they are and how they've never